goddess, damn him to the Shadow Eternal!
What?
Qian. Qian has escaped the keep.
Leave us. Now! What are you saying? That's impossible. He's supposed to die.
He's gone. Fled from the roof with the help of a rebel infiltrator and a bloody riot.
The roof? But how?
A portal. Dark magic.
That's impossible.
I must interrogate the men who let him escape. They will rue this day for the rest of their short and miserable lives. And that bone-headed warden, he will pay for this with his life.
I don't understand. Friar's Keep is warded against thaumaturgy.
Inside, yes, which is why they fled to the roof.
Light protectors. Do you have any idea where he is?
With the rebels, I'm sure. Wherever they've holed up. I will leave no stone unturned to find them.
In their hands, Alvane is a poisonous dagger.
You think I'm not aware? You think I don't know how dangerous he is? I know that traitor better than anyone. But I will find him. Him and his cohorts. Under the sight of the goddess, this I swear.
Before the first arrives.
It won't reach her ears.
You make sure of that. If she learns their precious apostle is still alive, she will want him alive so that she can speak to him. And if she learns the truth...
We won't give her the opportunity.
Good. Because if she ever does, you and I will be paying with our lives. What in the light are you waiting for? You won't catch him in here, Commander! Go! Take care of this!
Well, and this is a new episode of Dreamfall Chapters. Jumped right in. So yeah. Pretty interesting so far. Like I said in the beginning, I was really looking forward to playing this game.
It's our 3 month anniversary today.
That's mad. I feel like I've been coming here for years.
How are you?
What do you think?
You have more energy. You appear more content with your life now than you did 3 months ago. But only you can tell how you are feeling. I can't do that for you.
I know.
You remember nothing of what happened before the coma. You're not sure you want to remember. I think you do. Do you agree with that, Zoe?
No.
I don't. I'm worried that if I start remembering, I'll lose all of this.
And you don't think it's worth the risk?
I'm just really, really scared.
I understand. Okay. Let's see if we can do an exercise. Jog your memory. What is the last thing you do remember?
Dropping out of uni, moving back in with Dad. I'd lost faith in myself, in everyone around me. I'd broken up with Reza.
And then something did happen.
Be careful what you wish for, right? Reza vanishing. Me going after him, trying to track him down. I ended up in Newport. I remember being in a safe place and connecting to a dream machine, but that's where it ends.
And before that? Before leaving Casablanca?
Reza asked me to pick up a package. That's what set it all in motion. That and the static.
Do you remember what that turned out to be?
After I woke up, they filled in the blanks. Apparently it was some sort of glitch or virus. Rogue code infecting the worldwide wire. Someone at Watercorp was using the dream machine to read people's minds. Someone I'd met.
Kavanagh.
Damien Kavanagh. The man behind it all. The perpetrator of the conspiracy. He'd put some sort of worm into the code, turning the dream machine into a mind-controlling tool affecting millions. At least that's what they say.
He recorded a confession before he... At least he came clean. Absolved his employer of any wrongdoing.
Convenient.
In what way?
Oh, forget it. I don't remember any of it. All I know is they poisoned my mind. Inserted false memories. Nothing I saw or experienced was real. The little girl on the screens, the other...
The other world.
Arcadia. Another colorful figment of their imagination, a synthetic dream.
And you still remember nothing of going to Japan? Breaking into Waticorp?
Nope. I exposed a global conspiracy and all they gave me was a lousy coma. Aside from you, Reza, and my dad, no one even knows I was involved. Reza kept me out of his exposé, and even he doesn't know what really happened during the week I was gone. Maybe my friend Olivia knew something, but she passed away.
You feel responsible.
I went off playing teen detective and people got hurt.
You're worried something else happened to you.
I mean, it's a week of my life. Gone.
Have you used a dream machine yet?
God, no. I feel nauseous just watching the ads.
It's becoming a disease, an addiction. I'm concerned about what these lucid, perfect dreams are doing to us. And you were connected to a prototype. There's no way to predict how that may have affected you. Have you spoken with Gabrielle yet?
No, I'm not ready to discuss my dad. We don't talk. He rented out the house, moved to Mumbai.
That's perfectly fine. What do you want to talk about?
Is the new series of Eurotrash a valid topic?
Why not?
Now we're back with her.
Our time is almost up.
That's fine. I'm working today.
How's that going?
Really good. I enjoy it. A lot.
I'm glad to hear that. You weren't so sure a month ago.
I'm learning a lot. Neural programming, artificial intelligence. It helps me feel closer to Liv. Olivia, you know? Honoring her memory. Not in a self-sacrificing way. I want to do this. I like working with Mira and Wit. For now. And with the voluntary campaign work, I feel I contribute in other ways, too.
You're keeping yourself busy and motivated. You've come a long way since we first met.
Thank you, Dr. Zelenka.
A Roman, please. Same time next week?
Definitely. Thanks, Doc. Roman. Roman.
Take care, Zoe.
Yay! We get to play again! I'm sorry for not really talking a lot, but as you should be aware by now, there's a lot of dialogue happening, so I don't want to talk over it, because that would be kind of not cool. I mean, it wouldn't make sense, because I guess you want to know talking about. I want to know, and if I talk, then I can't really listen, and there's a lot of files. I'm not going to read all of them right now, or any of them right now.
Dr. Zelenka. Roman. Dr. Roman? Doc? I don't even know what to call him anymore.
Okay.
Doctor... Roman?
Yes.
Maybe I shouldn't be bothering him. My next appointment with Dr. Roman is in my calendar, but I'm... When's our next session again?
Next Monday. At, let me check. Next Monday at 9. Is that still okay?
That's fine. Thank you. Maybe... Do you have an appointment now?
No, I prefer some space between sessions. I don't like to rush. I prefer to sit and take notes afterwards.
So, what are you writing?
Well, just notes about what we talked about today. It's a way for me to remember and process our conversation.
Makes sense.
To be absolutely honest, I don't have another appointment for several hours. I like keeping my Mondays light.
Oh. Yeah, we could start later if you'd prefer.
No, this gets me out of bed in the morning. Without it, I'd just sleep in.
I don't know, Dr. Zelenka. How long have you practiced in Europolis?
Oh, 4 years? No, 5. I graduated from Krakow in 2214 and worked 2 years in the Warsaw district before moving to Berlin.
And Propast?
I set up this practice 7 months ago.
Are you from the Prague district?
I'm originally from Poznan. My parents are of Polish descent. Not that that matters anymore. European is European. Yeah, you wouldn't know it talking to my father, though. He is a traditional nationalist. I think he secretly wishes for the downfall of Europolis and a return to the independent nation states. Was there anything else?
So, what do you get up to when you're not, you know, this?
Oh, I don't know.
I'm sorry if this is getting too personal.
No. I was just trying to think about how to answer that. I don't really do things. When I'm not working, I think about work. Or I write about work, or I read about work.
Oh. And how does your wife feel about that?
I'm not married. I live by myself. Which has advantages and disadvantages. Mostly, in my case, disadvantages. I'm not good at taking care of myself.
Really? Huh. So, Roman is single and spends too much time by himself. He could really... You should get out more.
Why not?
Think about something other than work.
What did you have in mind?
I'm not the best person to ask. I'm, a homebody.
Sounds like we both should get out more.
We should. I mean, you should, and so should I, also.
This is so awkward.
Yes. Yeah.
Mm. Oh my god.
I'm not quite sure where this conversation is going. It's very confusing. I should probably just cut it short, but I'm also curious. Cat, meet curiosity. Hello, curiosity. Ugh. I feel horrible about the direction this conversation's been taking. I'm not sure what I was thinking. Flirting with my therapist. I'm not quite sure. So,
you could show me what I'm missing out on sometime.
God, I don't even know.
Yeah,
what I'm doing.
I can do that. That is a thing I can do.
Of course, it would have to wait until we're done with your therapy. You're a patient, and that's, you know.
Right. Yes. Of course. That line of patient and doctor, that line.
Yes. Good. I'll look forward to that. I should finish noting these notes before, I forget everything we talked about.
Note it? No, that would be a bad thing, really.
Oh my god, are they awkward.
I could take a nap and wake up with the doctor leaning over me and... No, stop it. Stupid authority figure sexual fantasy. Time to leave.
Oh, I love it. I love it so much.
If I drink more of that awful synthetic coffee at this point, I'll really need therapy. If I drink more of that awful synthetic coffee at this point, I'll really need therapy. Exactly what you'd expect a psychologist to keep on his office shelf. No tawdry romance novels, fantasy or science fiction. Unfortunately. Knock on wood. I don't often get to do that with real wood. IKEA's plastique just doesn't cut it, knock-wise. If that's real wood, it must have cost a fortune. It looks real. I didn't know the doc was into cephalopods. I wonder if he has a pet one at home.
Cephalopods? Okay, interesting. Ellis is here.
That's my file. I feel an almost irresistible urge to peek.
And do?
Nope, nothing at all. A bunch of personal information I had to fill in for my first appointment. And now I feel really guilty for peeking. Boo. I don't know what I was hoping for. A she's real cute note in the margins?
What is happening? Seriously. Okay, let's get out of here. This has been enough of that. Yay. Load quicker. Another cutscene. Probably. I don't know. Are those people? A year 2220, I believe. This is so weird. Okay. Yes, no cutscene in the sense of one with a lot of talking. Could we go back?
Dr. Roman Zelenka's psychotherapy praxis. Hey. What am I doing? I don't have another appointment with the doc today.
Okay. Hey.
How about a cup of crispy cockroaches fresh off the grill? Got crunchy crickets, fried fire ants,
and get my hand
beetles,
chewed off.
No
chance. I'll be tossing my garbage in the gutter like a normal person.
I just finished a fresh batch of pierogi. How many you want? It'll be sold out soon.
What?
What do you mean I need a permit? I have a permit. I paid a fucking fortune for this permit.
But your permit is no longer valid. You'll need to have it renewed. You have 24 hours to comply.
Fuck off, you have 24 hours to comply.
The
well,
tallest
that
office building in Provost,
no
home
sense.
To Dr. Roman Zelenka's
if,
psychotherapy
if you do not
praxis
comply,
and a thousand other businesses.
You will be detained in your food cart, confiscated.
If you so much as touch Carl, I will cut off your testicles and make a kebab.
But threats are counterproductive and punishable by law. You have 20.
How does it feel working for a fascist fucking regime, trampling all over the working people?
Oh. Yeah, great health coverage, no overtime, pays decent. 24 hours.
What?
Hey, where are you?
Just leaving therapy on my way to the shop. What's up?
Neck deep. Would I be a bad boyfriend if I asked you to stop by that place with the, crazy person and the good food?
Nella Bites. Sure. And lazy. Not bad.
That is so weird.
What?
Not bad boyfriend, lazy boyfriend. What do you want?
Your pick. Nothing...
Exotic. Affirmative. I'll stop by Nella's right now. I should be at your office in 15?
Thanks. You're the best.
I am. See you soon.
Smajak!
Get lunch for Reza from Nela's Bites cart outside. I guess it's her.
Nela has a nickname for her mobile kitchen, and that nickname is Carl, because Marxist. Nela. Street
Nela
chef,
Bites.
Marxist, spark plug, and friend of mine. I do love her, in smaller doses.
Did you see that?
I can't believe the eye is harassing Nela. She sells food. What was all that about?
Fucking eye. Making up shit so that they can harass anyone who doesn't toe the line. Now I'm going to waste the whole afternoon standing in line at the district office for a permit I don't fucking need. Never mind that this is just the tip of the garbage heap. They're restricting transit between sectors, adding more security to all the metro stations and ports, requiring paperwork for anything beyond local lines. I mean, what the fuck? I knew Parliament was tight with the syndicate, but this is Chungo Man. They're planning something. Probably going to hunt down and arrest revolutionaries next. That's me fucked then.
I'm sure you're
Word is they rounded up all the European Liberty folks in the Berlin district last week. Detained them on suspicion of terrorism. Terrorism! For speaking their minds. And okay, for releasing clouds of biograffiti. I know that clique, they're harmless. It was just a call to action. That's fucking terrorism now.
Scary.
Scary. That's exactly what it is, and your candidate isn't going to change anything for the better.
Maybe not, but Uminska won't change anything for the worse either, unlike Konstantin Wolf.
Kaiser Konstantin, puta! If that schwein gets elected, I'm moving to Paris.
They'd never let you in.
One of the conglomerate city-states of North America, then. Newport, the fucking Republic of Los Angeles, hell, even Bostonia. Anywhere but Kaiser's Europe.
That's why Leia Ominska is the best choice. No one's gonna put the Marxists in office, Nela. At least my candidate has a fighting chance, and she is a socialist.
She's a moderate, Zoe. A moderate! What's the point in that? Moderation is just another word for compromise. Anyway, what are you having?
Having?
Lunch, Zozo. For your chorbo.
Zozo.
Listen, I have a new supplier for Porkwurst, the collective down on Kaprova. Organic meat, the real deal, none of that vat-grown slop. Don't know how they do it. Connections on high, plenty of mouses swapping hands, but they're legal, I think.
The pork sausages sound delicious, but Reza plays it safe when it comes to food. Europolitan through and through. No tolerance for organic meats. I'm working on it, but... Babe, the pork sausages sound totally delicious. I'm not sure Reza will agree, but he needs to be more... The pork... I'm gonna have to go with the cheese soup. Again.
Dobra, coming up. You should join the protest this afternoon. We're marching on the sector office.
I think it would take a lot more than a political rally for Mira to give me time off. I'm gonna have to pass.
Smart girl. We'll probably get beaten by the bulla and tossed in the zona. Just another fucking Monday in Propast. Here you go.
Thanks, Nela.
If you reconsider, we'll head out around noon. Time to let those cunts know we're watching the watchmen. Fried cheese! Cheese soup! What? Weren't you in a rush?
Actual, real organic meat is almost impossible to come by. I wonder where she got those pork sausages. Was it even pork? Where did you say those sausages came from again?
The collective. They have a storefront on Kaprova right next to the metro entrance. They don't make a big number of it.
But organic meat? Are you sure they're legal?
Did you taste them? They're divine. They taste like freedom and democracy, like meat's supposed to taste. How meat tasted before they started growing it all in vats.
They slaughter animals to get that meat.
Animals, Zoe. Animals! They get to be alive for a glorious moment. They get to be food. Circle of life, Atsi.
You're a very odd person.
I
never see a lot of customers.
Crazy.
What's Nela Bites doing?
It's got bite, man. Paletti, that's what that means. Doing good.
Must be expensive to rent a spot up here.
You wouldn't believe it, but I'm super bon. Totally fine.
It's just that I never see a line.
There are other ways of being fine. Fried cheese ain't all I'm selling, Zozo.
Oh.
Anda, idiota. Not drugs or guns or my body. I just mean there's more to it than the food cart. I'm also selling idealism and social engagement.
How do you profit from that?
There are ways. I may be Marxist, but that doesn't mean I don't believe in a free market economy. You know what I mean.
Enjoy.
I always do, Zozo.
Zozo. I like that. I like that. Okay, we have a map here. What in the heck?
Well, if it ain't my favorite cowgirl, can I point you in the direction of something, darling?
Mira's shop is located in the Bricks, in what used to be Propast Auto Service. I'm not sure what the official name is, but I'm sure Pandemonium won't be on this map. Reza's office is down by Prista Vista, the old river docks, right behind the Collapse Memorial. Our apartment is off Sonnenschein Plaza in the aptly named Sonnenschein Terraces by OCG. Sunny living? Yeah.
Sonnenschein Terraces.
Mira's shop is located in the Bricks. Do you know where Propast Auto Service is located?
One second, doll. Why, I sure do. But that garage closed down years ago. I can direct you to...
I want to go to there.
Well, certainly. The building's still there, right smack in the Bricks. According to the city net, it's abandoned. So watch out for squatters and undesirables. It was a pleasure serving you this fine day, miss.
Okay. Whoa. No, I don't want to go there.
Yeehaw, I got a hankering for giving you directions.
Reza's off. Show me Prista Vista, please. The Pamatnik collapse.
Planning on a trip down the river? You got it, cowgirl. Propast docks coming right up. I hope you get to where you're going. And if you ever get lost again, you know Crowboy's got your back.
Alright. So, I'm going where? I'm there. So I gotta go. I don't know where. I gotta go over the top exit? This one? I suppose?
Shatri, isn't it? Gross and Rebus are not even competing.
Yeah.
Kaprovka walkways? All that.
After they dominated the Soda Wars, Bingo's pretty much the only show in town. And by show, I mean fizzy drink.
Okay.
There's absolutely nothing I would want in there.
All right. So we can go up here. I don't really know.
And get my hand chewed off? No chance. I'll be tossing my garbage in the gutter like a normal person.
Back here. No, what's back here? It's nothing. Great, it's nothing. I like that you can actually look down there. There's protests going on. There's a way to go down, but we need to go over there. Around. There's a mini market closed. Let's go right. I think it is.
I've seen him somewhere before. I've seen him before. She's.
Get your map
nope.
Here.
Can't place her.
Oh god, shush. Wait. Where do I go down? Here? Oh, here. Okay, so I go down and around? Hello there.
Those ad bots are all over the place. Sometimes I think they target me specifically just to fuck with me. Eyes everywhere. I've never seen so many of them out on the streets.
I stay awake and dream all night. I dream about
life is dreary and
how it's
I ought to know. Okay, let's just go to his office. Should be.
I've asked everyone what those towers are, and no one knows for sure. Some say anti-grav units from before the collapse, others say they're vents.
Okay, the left.
Who am I visiting? No one. That's who I'm visiting.
Okay.
Crowboy's here to help you find
he
your
looks
way
really
in
familiar.
Profile.
You know, she gets a lot on me header, but Rebus is straight up.
That's the hand that feeds
Logo. I think
I'll
vote manifesto this
it's
election.
Conveniently pointing the way to the entrance.
Okay.
They've lost jobs, homes, all because they're addicted to dream time. It's really scary. I think just disconnecting them from the dream machine could be dangerous, and I'd probably get beaten up for trying to help.
Fuck off. And fuck reality. I don't need reality. I have everything I need in here. In dream time.
Okay. Let's go in. And I'm gonna end it here for now, at least. Didn't manage to get an actual cut in any of the other videos, but yeah. Thanks for watching, and see you in the next one. Bye.